Yes.
Indeed.
Indeed.
Look, can we talk for a moment? I need to tell you something. I should probably have told you earlier. Well, let's see. How do I tell you this? We're almost at Redcliffe. Did I say how I know Arl Eamon, exactly? I'm a bastard. My mother was a serving girl at Redcliffe Castle, and she died when I was born. Arl Eamon took me in and raised me before I was sent to the Chantry. The reason he did that was because... well... because my father was King Marek, which made Kaelin my half-brother, I suppose. Ha! Yes, I guess it does at that. I should use that line more often. I would have told you, but it never really meant anything to me. I was inconvenient, a possible threat to Kaelin's rule, and so they kept me. Everyone who knew either resented me for it or they coddled me. Even Duncan kept me out of the fighting because of it. I didn't want you to know. Oh, good. I'm glad. Arl Eamon eventually married a young woman from Orlais, despite all the problems it caused with the king so soon after the war. Anyway, the new Arlesa resented the rumors which pegged me as the Arl's bastard. They weren't true, but of course they existed. The Arl didn't care. So off I was packed to the nearest monastery at age 10. Just as well. The Arlesa made sure the castle wasn't a home to me by that point. She may have, but I think it's more likely that she feared the rumors might be true. I remember I had an amulet with Andraste's holy symbol on it. The only thing I had of my mother's. I was so stupid thing to do. The Arl came by the monastery a few times to see how I was, but I was stubborn. I hated it there and blamed him for everything. And eventually, he just stopped. Let's hope not. I'm the son of a commoner and a Grey Warden to boot. It was made very clear to me early on that there was no room for me raising any... And that's fine by me. Now, if there's an heir to be found, it's Arl Eamon himself. He's not of royal blood, but he is Kaelin's uncle, and more importantly, very... Though, if he's really a sick... So there you have it. Now can we move on? And I'll just pretend you still think I'm some nobody who was too lucky to... Oh, lovely.
It will be done.
I thought I saw travelers coming down the road, though I scarcely believed it. Have you come to help us? So you don't know? Has nobody out there heard?
We're under attack.
Monsters come out of the castle every night and attack us until dawn. Everyone's been fighting and dying.
Apparently everyone seems to agree that a blight is the perfect time to start killing each other. Marvelous, really.
We've no army to defend us. No Arl and no king to send us help. So many are dead. And those...
Hold on. What is this evil that's attacking you?
I should take you to Ban Tegan. He's all that's holding us together. He'll want to...
Ban Tegan, Arl Eamon's brother. He's here.
Yes. It's not far, if you'll come with me.
And who are these people with you? They are obviously not simple travelers.
No, my lord. They just arrived, and I thought you would want to see them.
Well done, Thomas. Greetings, friends. My name is Tegan, Ban of Rainosphere, brother to the Arl.
I remember you, Ban Tegan, though the last time we met, I was a lot younger and covered in mud.
Covered in mud? Alistair? It is you, isn't it? You're alive! This is wonderful news!
Still alive, yes. Though not for long, if Tern Loghain has anything to say about it.
Indeed. Loghain would have us believe all Grey Wardens died along with my nephew, amongst other things. So you are a Grey Warden as well. A pleasure to meet you. You're here to see my brother. No one has heard from the castle in days. No guards patrol the wall. The attack started a few nights ago. Evil things surged from the castle. We drove them back, but many perished during the assault.
How pointless to help these villagers fight an impossible...
Thank you. Thank you. This... Thomas, please tell Murdoch what transpired. Then return...
Yes, my lord.
Now then, there is much to do before night falls. I put... Murdoch, the village mayor, is outside the chantry. Sir Perth, one of Eamon's knights, is just up the cliff at... You may discuss with them the preparations for the coming battle. Of course. I do not know. They seem to be walking corpses.
Undead? Spirits possessing the dead. There could be several causes behind such a thing. None of them pleasant.
I have those few who returned from their quest. You know of this, yes? Yes, I question Isolde's decision to send so many knights in search of this relic. But I am a Sir Perth was one of the knights sent on this quest. Perhaps you should speak to him if you wish to learn more. Sir Perth insists. He wants me to be with the villagers, so everyone he needs to protect is in one place. I don't mind, to be honest. The point of all this is to protect the villagers, and I can do that best here. This is the last line of defense, should things go amiss. We could bring some men in to stand beside me, but I'd rather keep the monsters away from the villagers if possible. Hopefully we can find the source and stop it before it causes any more damage. With luck, we'll also find... Eamon would be in a better position to reward you. Very well.
Let us pray. You are a stranger amongst us, and a mage, I see. Yet you still defend our home in its darkest hour. We are grateful. Not many in the...
Allow me to introduce...
How awful this...
Although they are terrified of tonight's attack, and I fear these walls will not keep them safe. What can I do to help with your task? Of course.
Bless you.
I fear most for the children. They are so frightened. It breaks my heart.
I'm scared, Mother.
As you
say. One of the bad men coming.
Good day,
darling. Don't worry. Everything will be all right.
You're a Grey Warden, right? My husband and son went there to bring the Chant of Light to the Chastened. But I haven't heard from them. I am. You've heard of me? Oh? Oh, I'm sorry. Maker's be-
I want to go home. Where
These are terrible times. Just
can't we go
terrible.
Home?
Good day.
Father is outside defending the village from the bad men. We must stay here and be brave.
I'm so scared, Father.
Sorry.
What are we going to do?
Am I bothering you? I'll try to be more quiet. Those things dragged my mother away. I don't know what.
How terrible. You poor.
And now my brother Bevan, he ran off. I don't know where he is. I'm so scared they got him too. You will.
Silence, girl. Do you want the children to hear you?
But night is coming. The monsters will return and we've.
Ah, fresh air. It's difficult to breathe within with all that self-righteousness crowding the air.
Coming back from the castle, Murdoch.
Tell them to maintain watch. I don't want a surprise attack, but... So you're the Grey Warden, are you? I heard they all died with the King. We need what little armor and weapons we... Owen's the only blacksmith who can do it, but the stubborn fool refuses to even talk. If we're to be... His daughter, Valena, is one of the Alessa's maid. He demanded we attack the castle, break down the gate, and force our... He's locked himself in the smithy now. I can't force him to do repair. I'd appreciate.
Tell me something, Morrigan. Did you live there in that forest your entire life?
I left it on occasion, but I always returned. Why? Is that so strange? It was my home.
But it was just you and your mother there. No one else.
Mother occasionally had company.
What? Company? Do I...
Greetings, Grey Warden.
I must admit that I do not quite know how to address you. I am superb. Ah, well, with a Grey Warden aiding our defense... We have sufficient armor and weapons, but my knights are... Perhaps you could approach Mother Hannah in the Chantry. Otherwise, I do not know what else you could provide. That gladdens my heart to hear it. No, nothing comes to mind. If you have not spoken to the Mayor, Murdoch, you should. As you wish, Grey Warden.
No word from the castle?
No, all is still, as it has been. Stillness, as though there is naught in there but...
Of all the...
Say no more. The Arl lives, and I will not listen to your inauspicious chatter.
Indeed.
believe how relieved I was to hear your help.
Flowers? For me? These were my mother. Oh, they.
Very well.
Yes, what can I do for you? I knew this time would come. I should have listened to my wife. Don't I? Blast.
Allow me. I could do that for you.
Another doomed soul come to drown their... If you came here for a drink, you'll have to talk to Lloyd. He's got a vice grip on the spigots. I'm just here to keep the boys from mutiny. Not much. He's very quiet. Says his name's Beric and he's here to meet his brother, but I think he's lying. What business? The few with any money are here, but it's not enough to justify working. Lloyd's a... greasy pig. And if I didn't... He gropes me and pays me next to nothing. But I suppose it could be worse. Not like I've got many options. Oh, you think I'm pretty, do you? That's really sweet of you. Thank you. Later on, yes, Lloyd will lock himself in the cellar. That's good to hear. Keep safe.
Hello there, friend. Haven't had many travellers lately. All this nonsense. Oh, so, what'll it be? Name? So, why'd you come to the village now? The roads. Well, that explains. Something else I can get for you? Right, I've got some...
I can't believe Lloyd won't even give us some free ale.
Did you expect any different?
Here we are defending the village and he don't even have the decency to help us out.
I was drunk for the last two fights and I wouldn't have it any other way.
Lloyd is charging us for coin.
What can Lloyd get you? Why shouldn't I? They may not have much coin, but I'm not giving it. Right then. Oh! If them creatures don't. Something else I can get for you? Right then.
I hear. They got
can't believe
the
I'm
castle.
Still alive.
And now everyone.
I guess they could change.
Yes? Lloyd's watered down swill hasn't made you leave yet, I see. What biz? The few with any money are here, but it's not enough to justify working. And go where? With no money and no you mean after the fighting's over? I'd really like that. What would I have to do in return? I'll tell you what, sweetie.
Hurrah! 3 cheers for Bella!
Keep safe.
Not looking for company. What? How did you know that?
Well, that's my name. Why?
No reason. I just didn't know how you knew my name. My what? Oh, yes. He was supposed to meet me here. Look, I don't know you, and I don't want to. About what? Just because you're a Grey Warden doesn't mean if I... But I never... This is more than I bargained for. Look, they just... But they never said anything about monsters. I haven't even been able to report anything since this started. I'm a tall fellow. I forget his name. He, said he was working for... He's an important man. Terran Loghain's right hand. So I didn't do anything wrong. I don't know anything about... But I swear I don't know anything about it. They sent me to watch. Maybe they knew the Arl would get sick. I don't know. Just to report any changes. Here, this is a letter from them. It has instructions and I just thought I was serving the king and making a bit of coin on the side. You have to believe me. Oh...
Allow me. I could do that for you.
Go away. Curse you! Leave me in peace! You've already taken everything out of my store. Huh? Who is that? What do you want?
Make his breath. What is that?
Somebody's been drinking.
So I let you in? You wanted to talk, now we're talking. A Grey Warden is... Anyhow, my name's Owen, though you might already know that. Care to join me as I get besotted? Or is it... Why should I help my girl, Valena? It's one of the Alessa's maids and she's trapped up there in the castle, but the mayor won't send anyone for her. I'm an old man. Everyone knows we aren't making it through the night. Or are you going to save us? Is that so? Tell you what. If you want me to do repairs for Murdoch and his men, not good enough. Murdoch said the same damn
You were asking
I want a promise. Promise me that I'll accept that.
Oh, lovely.
Right then. If you... Hey, I see you found my hiding place. I stacked some old equipment in there before Murdoch could get his hands on it. I don't think there's anything you'll need in there. But it's hard to say. I was in a bit of a rush. Not if I'm going to repair the equipment there. Yeah. Admit, it feels good to be up and doing something for. I've you to thank for that, stranger. Just do what you've promised, and it will have been right. I hear you got the while I don't favor my men being... Well, it look... I'll inform Bantig and the militia is ready to fight. We'll give those bastards a welcome they won't soon forget. I hope you're right. We may just be... We could use some extra bodies. Having a vet is a We could use somebody with his fighting experience, but he won't come... I have a...
Very well.
Allow me. I could do that for you. Oh?
Alistair here.
Very well.
Wonderful. Intruders. I hope you've a good reason for breaking and entering into my home. Apology accepted. The name's Dwin. Pleased to meet you. Now get out. So what? You're recruiting for him? I'll tell you what I told Murdoch. I'm not risking my neck for this. Maybe. Let's hear what you've got. You might just be able to pull that off. You better be out there.
Yes. As you say, it will be done.
Allow me. I could do that for you.
As you say.
What are you doing? Please, don't hurt me. I'll go back to the Chantry if you want. I just didn't want to be at the Chantry anymore. Everyone's scared, and I want to be brave. Yes, sir.
Of course. Very well.
There's one thing I do not understand, Alistair.
Just the one thing.
About you, perhaps. Why the deception over your parentage?
I'd figure you'd be the sort who knows all about deception.
I do. And what use the deception might have had ended when King Kanan perished, did it not?
Maybe. I guess I was sort of hoping that would go away.
The truth does not go away.
You didn't say it was a good plan.
Fidgeting. The
repairs are underway surprisingly quickly, considering how drunk Owen is. We may just make it. Thanks for persuading him to come out here. He's going to be a great help. I have a good feeling.
I don't like being out here, Dwyn. The mayor's giving me the evil eye.
Well, he should.
Bevan said you were the one who found him. I can't possibly repay. You're very sweet. I suppose there's no harm in it. Oh my. Stay safe tonight. And good luck.
Very well. Of course.
What is it you need, child? I have done what Serperth seeks is something that is not in my power. Serperth believes that I can protect. You mean you want me to let them think the Maker protects them in a real sense? I suppose they're. Now.
Yes.
The Knights of Redcliffe are ready to fight at your disposal. No one told me of this. Oil, you say? How much exactly? Assuming that would hurt them. Yes, excellent idea. Have you anything else to ask me in the meantime? Have you spoken to the revered mother? Has she offered it?
Must we do this?
If they are the same as the symbols worn by their priests, well, that would more than suffice. I will send some men to collect the amulets. Please give my regards to Mother Han. No, nothing comes to mind. If you have not spoken to the Mayor, Murdoch, as you wish.
Repairs are underway surprisingly quickly. Are you sure? There's still time left if you need to talk with Sir Perth or do anything else. Then good luck to you.
Creatures.